Hello, welcome to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. This is day 5 of basic training with Zeus and Phoebe. The first thing I'm going to do with Phoebe, though, because she's been snagging the meat and hanging on to my hands, is I'm going to trim her claws. So come here, Phoebe. Come over here and sit. 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 Come on. We're just going to trim... No. We're just going to trim a few points off. And if she resists me, I'm going to flip her around. I'll show you how to do it a different way. But I just want to do this really quick. Phoebe, don't resist. Okay, she's giving me a hard time. So what we're going to do is I'm going to turn her around to the camera. This is a little bit easier to control her. That one's not very long. These actually aren't really sharp points. For her grabbing me. Maybe that's why she wasn't tearing into me. Zeus is over there looking around. And I do have other videos on trimming nails if you look through my channel. I think there's actually a playlist called How to Trim Your Cat's Nails. Okay. Then I'm going to turn her over this way. And Phoebe loves to use passive resistance where she just goes limp. Like a limp noodle. Right, Phoebe? Oh, she's giving me a dirty look right now. She's like, I was here for the meat, and you're trimming my nails. You tricked me. Yeah, none of these points are really sharp here. That one's a tiny bit sharp. That one doesn't have anything. Okay, let's start the training now. So I got the coconut oil. Coconut oil is good for... to put on this, because this is steak. This is grass-fed steak that I've cut up into tiny little pieces. So it's organic, free-range, pasture-raised meat. That means the cows are put out on grasslands. Different grasses, different cloves, you know, clover. And that's all they do is they rotate them to different fields. Come here, Phoebe. She doesn't think she's gonna get any. Zeus, we're ready for training. So the cows aren't exposed to anything harmful. No hormones, no feed loss, no grains, just grasses. Here comes Zeus running from the far edge. Okay, Phoebe, let's start training. So this is really healthy meat for them. It's just muscle meat, so this is a treat. It's not their full diet because they need all the other amino acids and everything else, vitamins. So this is a training treat. Who wants to go first? We didn't have a... Are we going to do it right now? Let's decide who's going to go first. Who can sit for me first? Phoebe, look. Okay, to be fair, come here. Phoebe's already sitting, so that doesn't count. Phoebe, get up. Okay, Zeus, come here. Come here. Come here. Smell it? Smell it? Come here. Who can come over here and get it? Okay, now sit. Who can sit first? Sit. Phoebe, sit. Zeus, sit. Phoebe won. She gets it. No. Phoebe sat first. We start off with Phoebe. Okay, so you can do your own research on the meat. Grass-fed meat, pasture-raised cows is very healthy. Coconut oil, antifungal, antibacterial, antiviral. So you don't have to worry about feeding this raw meat to them. I've eaten it myself. That's another video for another time. Phoebe, you gonna sit up for me? All right, you just had one, so let's do Zeus. Zeus, sit up. No pause. No pause, remember? No. No grabbing. Sit up. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's such a smart boy. Come here, Phoebe. No, Zeus. It's Phoebe's turn. Come here, Phoebe. Go to the back. Go to the back. Come here, Phoebe. Come here, Phoebe. Phoebe's bent. All right, sit. Sit. Sit, Zeus. Sit. Good boy. Give me your paw. Shake. No, you have to shake. Shake. Ow. Shake. He just nibbled a little bit. Not bad. Okay, now it's Phoebe's turn, Zeus. You go to the back. And I just cut these up into little tiny chunks so they don't fill up too quick. Go to the back, Zeus. It's Phoebe's turn. Go, Zeus. Go back there. Don't you reach. No reaching. You want to shake? Shake. Shake. Good Phoebe's decided she likes shaking better than sitting up. So I'm just giving them little chunks of meat to reinforce it. It's raw meat.
No.
I let it dry age for a week. Dry age this in the fridge. Drain the rest of the blood off of it. And that's it. You can put coconut oil on it. You don't have to worry about nothing. What you gonna do? You gonna sit up for me? No pause. No. Sit up, Phoebe. No. No pause. Sit up. No. 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 Phoebe. I want you to sit up with no grabbing. No. Oh, it's so much better after I trimmed her claws. It's just her paw now. Okay. Sit, Phoebe. Sit. 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 Come up. Come up. Okay, there you go. She kind of used her paws to grab. I'll let her have that one. Zeus, you were waiting so patiently. Have you seen how good Zeus is? You see how patiently Zeus has been sitting? Zeus? Phoebe, no. It's Zeus's turn. Sit, Zeus. Zeus, sit. No pause. No pause. Up. No pause. No pause. Oh, look at that. He sat up so good. Zeus is learning so good, and I got both my hands today. Yesterday I didn't. It was much better. Hopefully you can hear me. The wind's blowing pretty loud. It's not really that bad, but on the camera, I know the mic picks it up. I did one. I'm going to be putting up a video of them where I took them to Nuns Park on leash for the first time in 13 months, and the wind was blowing like it is right now, but on microphone it just sounds like a hurricane. That'll be coming up, I don't know, this week or next week. It's Phoebe's turn. Phoebe, right here. Sit, no, no pause. No, sit up, no, no, no. She's purring so loud. Hey Zeus, it's not your turn. Go sit down. Phoebe, up, 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 let go. Okay, Phoebe's gonna be someone to work with. She's gonna take a little bit more effort to work with. Yeah, yesterday I only got meat on one hand. It worked really good. Today I forgot. Zeus, sit. No pause. No. Sit up. No. No. Zeus, no. No. Okay, up, up. Oh, look at that. Phoebe tried to steal it. It's over here, Phoebe. You want to do a shake? Shake. Shake. Yeah, this is one way to keep your cat's attention. You start feeding them this raw meat, and they're going to be all over you. You think tuna? You think they go crazy for tuna? Okay, Zeusie. They love this meat. No, it's Zeusie's turn. Go back. You're crowding me. Okay, Zeus, come here. Sit. Sit. No. Sit, Zeus. Sit. Sit. Okay, up, up. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's an awesome sit-up he did. Okay, Zeus, is it Phoebe's turn? It's Phoebe's turn, isn't it? She heard that. Okay, Phoebe. The reason I'm getting more on my hands today is because as meat ages, it just gets more sticky. And it's harder to pull the pieces apart. There's nothing there. It's right here. No. Don't you bite. Zeus, go to the back. Oh, I dropped the meat. No. Sit up. No. No. Uh-uh. Sit. No. Pause down. Pause down. No. Phoebe, no. No. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Pause down. Let's sit up, okay? Let's sit up. No. 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 Stay seated. Zeus, go away. I'm working with Phoebe. No, 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 no. Sit up. No, sit up, Phoebe. Oh, she almost got me. Come on. Oh, there you go. Oh, that is such a good girl, Phoebe. I know. I've been reviewing the previous films, and I noticed that I'm pulling them towards me, and that's why they lean out with their paws. And I'm trying not to do that, but when I try and go back, one time I did it in practice and they flipped over. One of the cats fell backwards. But also, the reason I don't go back is because then they start grabbing it. and I'm trying to get their paws down, and I realize, like, Phoebe, I just did it there better for her, and it worked. Oh, I keep dropping the meat. I need a necklace to wear the meat on. Okay. Zeus, up, up. Oh, look at that. Zeusy is learning so good. Phoebe. It's Phoebe's turn, Zeus. Can Phoebe have a turn? Go back there and give Phoebe a turn, okay? Go on. She's waiting. Go. Go. Come here, Phoebe. No. No. Come here, Phoebe. No, Zeusy. Phoebes, come here. Come on. Come here, Phoebe. Okay, sit. Phoebe. Come here. Come on. Okay, good girl. Go up. Up. Up, 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 up. Oh, she only got one paw off the ground. I let her grab it too soon. Okay, Zeus, come here. It's Zeusy's turn, Phoebe. Go to the back. No, it's Zeusy's turn. Sit. 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 Zeus, sit. 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 Good boy. Up. Up. Oh, look at him. It's all sticking to my fingers, so he can't get it. Stay back, Phoebe. Yeah, the longer this ages, this meat gets really sticky. Remember, it's raw meat. I dry aged it for a week, and now it's going on week two, but it's still good. It smells good. It looks yummy. There's nothing wrong with it. You go to the back. It's Phoebe's turn. No, go. Go to the back. Go on. Good boy. Phoebe, you ready to sit up for me? No. No. Sit up. No. Paw down. Paw down. Come over here. I'm afraid you're going to fall off the edge, Phoebe. Okay, sit. Sit. Sit, Phoebe. Sit. Sit. Good girl. No. No. Zeus, stay back. No. Phoebe, no. No. No paws. No. No. Sit. Sit. There we go. Okay. Maybe I'm just, if I go back quicker, she'll do it without grabbing with her paws. So we're just going to work with them to see how they understand my movements. It's Zeusy's turn. You go to the back. It's Zeusy's turn. Come here, Zeus. Come here. Come on. Come on, Zeus. Sit. 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 I didn't say purr. I said sit. He's purring really loud. No pause. Up. Up. Oh, look at that. He's picking it up. Okay, it's Phoebe's turn. You go to the back. It's Phoebe's turn. Go. Go to the back. Go on. And this is teaching them other tricks, too. Come here, Phoebe. No. By getting them used to doing the circles like that, taking turns, that's another training technique for performing. Come here, Phoebe. Come on, Phoebe. Come on. Come on. She's cheating trying to take it with her paw. Come on, Phoebe. Come here. Come here. Come on. Stay, Zeus. Stay back. Come on, Phoebe. Come on. Phoebe. Come here. There it is. You want it? Ha ha ha. Okay, sit. You sit. Sit, Phoebe. Sit. 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 No. Okay. Come on. Sit up. She used her paws, but oh well. Zeusy, shake. No, give me your paw. All right. Let me have your paw. Shake. 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 Her ears are still going back, but it's not. She's not pulling away like she was before. Zeus is like, hey, she had two in a row. It's my turn. Okay, you sit. You sit. No, sit. You want to do a shake? You want to do a shake? You want to shake? No, give me your paw. Give me your paw. No, give me your paw. Paw. Let me have this paw. Oh, you're going to sit up? No, let me have your paw. Shake. Shake. There's nothing there, Phoebe. She's going to lick off the residue. Okay. Now, you two are crowding me, so you need to back up, okay? Zeus, go to the back. It's Phoebe's turn, okay? Go on. Phoebe, sit. No, sit. 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 Stay. Okay, no. Nope, no pause. No pause. No. Come on. There you go. She's still holding on with her paws, but we're going to work on that. This is just reinforcing what she's doing right now. I just want to reinforce this really strong. And then I'm going to start using the stick and standing up and staying away from her. And I might even get a bar stool, because they will jump up no problem. I have a video where she's climbing these poles. There's 8-foot high poles here. She does it on her own. And then I tried to film it. She wouldn't let me film her. So I did get her to do it, and that video will be coming out later, called Lumberjack Kitty. Because she goes right up the poles just like a lumberjack. And I trimmed her claws the day before, so she didn't have any points when she went up that pole. She used her hind claws only and grabbed with her front paws. Come here, Zeusie. What do you see out there? Come on. Zeus, come here. Come on. There you go. No, Phoebe. No. Okay. Phoebe, sit. No, 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 no. Sit up. Sit up. Okay. Are you going to do it, Zeus? Zeus seems like he's interested in something in the yard. I don't see anything. All right, Zeusie. Come here. Come here. Come on, Zeus. Come on over here. Phoebe, no. It's Zeus's turn. Sit. No, sit. 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 Up. Up, 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 up. Look at that. You did it for a second. Whoa, there comes the wind. We got a cold front moving in. Looking pretty dark out there. Okay, Phoebe, is it your turn? Phoebe? Or Zeus wants to do it again. You want to shake? Let me have your paw. Shake. Come here. Shake. Shake. My finger's getting pretty caked, so I figured I'd let him clean them off. Okay, who's next? Zeus, go up, 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 up. Oh, there we go. Good job. He's really got that down. Zeus has learned it quick. Let's do a shake, okay? Let me have your paw. Paw. Let me have your paw. No, Phoebe. Phoebe wants to shake. There you go. Okay. Phoebe's like, I want to shake. See Phoebe putting her paw in there? Phoebe, come here. Come here. Come here, Phoebe. Shake. No. Sit. Sit. Phoebe, sit. Sit. Phoebe, come here. Sit. Phoebe, sit. Sit. No, sit. Sit. Phoebe, sit. Sit. Oh, good girl. Let's shake. No, Zeus. No. Shake. 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 She's like, I don't want to bite it while you're holding my paw. Okay, Zeus, you can come back. Come on, Zeus. Come here. You gonna come over here, Zeus, or is Phoebe gonna get it? Let's do an up one. No. No. Sit. No. Sit. Sit. No. I don't want you grabbing it. No paws. Come on. Oh, there we go. Okay, good girl. So if I just ram it in her nose before she gets too high, she won't use her paws. Let's try that again. Phoebe, up. Up. Oh. She took it from me before she got up. That was a cheater move, Phoebe. You're such a little cheetah. Okay, Phoebe. All right, Zeus, come here. You want to go? Come on. Sit. Sit. Sit up, up, up. Oh, look at that. He understands not to use his paws. He's a good kitty. You want to shake? Give me your paw. Up. Come on, give me. No. Paw. Paw. Give me your paw. Come on. Okay, shake. There you go. Oh, I forgot to silence my phone. It's making noise online. On camera, I mean. Phoebe, it's your turn. Come here. Zeus, go to the back. Go to the back. Come here. Come on, Phoebes. You can go up. Up, up. I don't want you to grab it. See, she got me with her claws, but since I just trimmed them, I could pull away. Up, up. There you go. All right, Phoebe, ready? Phoebe, up, up, up. There we go. All right, Zeusy. Come here, Zeus. Come on. Come on. Sit. 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 Zeus, sit. Sit. Good boy. Up. Up. There we go. Good boy. I'm down, getting low on meat here. We're almost done. Zeus, do you want to shake paws? It's actually two pieces here. Three. Who can... Oh, you're already sitting. That doesn't count. Oh, I got too much meat in my hands. Okay. Sit. Sit. Phoebe, sit. 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 Let's shake. 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 There you go. She's being very tender. The meat was hard to get off my finger, and so she was biting it with her fangs, but they're canines. I bet you people complained in the last four videos. I was calling it fangs instead of canines. So she's biting me with her canines, and but not doing it hard. You, it's Zeusy's turn. Zeus, you want, no. Sit up, no, sit up, sit up. Oh, there you go. He was chomping my fingers too, but he's not doing it hard. One piece of meat left. Okay. I got one piece I'm trying to get out of the bag here. Okay, Phoebe. Up, no claws. Oh, see, when I go too high like that, she falls backwards. Come here, Phoebe. Come here. Come on. Phoebe, come here. Come on. Can you sit for me? What's that noise? Phoebe, come here. Zeusy, let Phoebe have it, okay? Can Phoebe have it? Come here, Phoebe. Come on. Whoa, there's a big win. That spooked Phoebe. Okay, I'll just give it to Zeus. She's spooked. Up, oh, good boy. Okay, that's it for this, the fifth day of training. I think Zeus is coming along pretty good. They're learning for never... I've never done these particular tricks with them before. I've done the sit and different things, but not these two. Not the sit up and not the handshake. The handshake's going to take a lot to get them to shake with their paws. But I can see improvement. I can see them. They're not so freaked out anymore. So thanks for watching. Thanks for commenting. Thanks for liking it. And please be sure to subscribe. Show it to all your friends. And I will be doing more videos like this. I'm going to continue with this series. And I'm going to be doing some other videos too. So check my channel. Look down the side for the playlists. Thanks again. Have a great day. Purr, Zeusy, purr.